It's good to watch Formula here on my home country, and it's going to be very fun racing in the evening today.
Tell me, how did you kind of get into go-karting and motor racing in general?
I got to karting because, do you know a film whose Cars won?
I have heard of
Lightning McQueen.
Yes, yeah.
I watched it, and when I was small I was doing all the chapters, I was doing lots of departures. I wanted always to be the first one, so it gave me a lot of confidence, and that's how I discovered karting.
So you basically wanted to be the next Lightning McQueen?
I wanted to win every races in the game, and that's how I got fond of racing, and that's how I got determined to get in karting.
Tell me about some of your great achievements, some of the things that you're most proud of.
Like, I did the 9th in the World Championship in 2018 in Sweden. I've won the Swedish Championship last year, where I became first, and this year I've won the Dubai Oval Plate in 2020.
And I hear it's your birthday a little bit later on in the year, and that means you're going to be able to race. You're going to become 15, so you're going to be able to race in the F4. Is it the F4, right?
Yeah, that's the F4.
And it's going to be at a special track, in the Nürburgring in Germany.
Yeah, it's a track of F1. It will be very exciting to race on it.
Yeah, you've raced around the world. What are some of the difficulties or challenges that you faced as a young man from Africa trying to become a racing driver?
The racing is a lot different in Europe than here because it's much more aggressive. The people in their level are much higher, and also to be good there, you have to practice a lot, do lots of mileage, and be very fast.
Motivation.
Work very hard, be always focused, be always determined, and that's how I get to achieve those great results.
What advice would you give to young African kids like yourself around Africa that want to become motorsport champions like yourself?
Like, to start karting early and then work the hardest as possible, and they get there.
Can you tell me the last time there was a Formula One African world champion?
An African world champion?
Yeah, in Formula One. Do you know how long it's been since Africa had a world champion?
Is it 40 or 50 years ago?
You're good. It is 40 years since Africa last had a world champion. It was 41 years ago, actually. The question I want to ask is, do you think that you can maybe become the next African world champion? Big question.
That's my main goal, to do it. I work very hard, and I'll never give up. I'll be there.